Generator polynomial of 15,7 cyclic code is g of x equal to, this you have copied, and find the code word in the systematic form. For the message 0101010, clearly explain all the steps in a particular list, the states of the registers. In each step of the code computation, verify your answer by a direct hand calculation. Hope all of you have copied already this in the previous class. Let me go to the solution. So given the g of x equal to 1 plus x raised to 4 plus x raised to 6 plus x raised to 7 plus x raised to 8, and all of you write down the g naught equal to 1, g1 equal to 0, g2 equal to 0, g3 equal to 0, g4 equal to 1. By observing this polynomial, you can write g0, g1, g2 up to g8. Remember, always the first and last will be 1. And in any example, always first and last will be 1. And write down g0 equal to 1, g8 equal to 1. Remaining may be 0 or 1 based on the polynomial given you in the problem statement. Now write down x raised to 4 is 1, therefore 0 is 1, 0, g4 equal to 1. Then x raised to 6 is there, g6 equal to 1, x raised to 7 is there, g7 equal to 1. Take a minute and write down g0, g1, g2 equal to in your notebook. Then draw the encoder circuit diagram. Write down R0 to R7. Wherever 1 is there, you have to use a mod 2 adder. Otherwise, it's an open circuit. I'll give the another 1 minute. Try to draw it in your notebook. Even if it goes wrong, no problem. You can compare. After 1 minute, I'll show you. Draw the encoder circuit in your notebook. You cannot share that in the chat box, but draw in your notebook so that when I show a next slide, you can compare whatever you have drawn in your notebook with this. I'll wait for another few seconds, then I'll show you the encoder block diagram. The same procedure what you have done for 1 plus x plus x cube, like that only you have to do it for this. Why they are coming so late? You should not come late. Don't say a network problem. Let me go to the diagram. I'll show you. Hope you have written in your notebook. You can compare. Okay. I'll show you the R0, R1, R2, R3, R4, R5, R6, R7. Draw this. Next step, give the connection from R0 to R1, R1 to R2, R2 to R3, R3 to, I need adder, R4, R4 to R5, R5 to adder, adder to R6, R6 to adder, adder to R7. Now you write down the adder. Mod 2 adder. I have written the mod 2 adder. As if I am writing on the board, I am trying to show you so that other problems you can do like this only. It is difficult to write like this in the PPT, all the problems. So please try to understand. Next step, what I have to do? Simply apply the input through the gate, give the feedback. Wherever first and last will be there always, so therefore I will connect R0. Then all the mod 2 adders have to connect. So those are already drawn, they can compare. Those who have not drawn anything, let them copy. I'll give them a 1 minute. Go through, try to understand how to draw it. Because in the slide I don't have a space, I'm taking this one from here, but it doesn't mean you have to copy like this only. Use a common sense. From here also, if a space is there, directly you can take to this if your gate is this side. Because my slide is over, I'm taking like this. But I'm sure 99% of the students, they'll copy as it is. Because they'll not be having a common sense while copying. Blindly they copy. Even in the exam also, if the question comes this as it is, they'll write like this only. Use a common sense, whether you take from this point or from this point, both will remain same. Simanthan. So these people are coming late always. I'll wait for a few more seconds. Those who have copied well and good. Those who have not yet copied, copy down fast. Try to use a pencil so that if something goes wrong, you can edit it, you can make a correction, you can erase it, you can rewrite. Even in the exam also, try to use a pencil instead of pen. Another few seconds, I'll go to the next slide. Let me go to the next slide. So now, let us assume the initial condition for all these resistors are 0000, and try to take this input 0101010. I'm writing from reverse 0101010. Now, initially, now 1 is there input. I'm giving a data as a 1. So, can you type the first row in the chat box? First row only, not the last row. First row, I want to see your answer in the chat box. It may be wrong also. Try, do it. Initially it is 000, all R0 to R7. Karthik Gangir has typed 1001010. Let me wait for others so that you can compare their answers. And later, I'll share my answer. If somebody's answer is wrong, even mine also, we'll change it. I want all 50 students to type your answer in the chat box. The first row. Only I want a first row. I don't want all complete table, I want this particular row. If this is correct, I'm sure remaining you can try. Only Karthik Gangir has done. Remaining 51 students, they are trying. Rohan has done. I think same answer Karthik and Rohan are giving. We'll wait for others to type their answer. And we'll check their answer with Karthik and Rohan. Okay, those who are not getting, I'll show them. So it's a, okay, many are typing now. Then I'll wait. Rohan, Prajakta, but I think Vijayalakshmi answer is different. Good. Praveen, Vijayalakshmi answer is same. Praveen, Spurti, Ajna, Siddharth, Charan, Chaitra, Ankita, 1010, 1011. This is the only difference between students, I think again Manjunath DS want to join. Oh, wow. So casually they attend the classes. Geeta, Sripad, Okay, majority are typing 1010, but few students they are typing 1011. I don't know why last bit is changing. All remaining bits are same for all the students. Tajuddin, Prajakta, Nutan Vadgeri, Shilpa, Geeta, 1010, 1011, here and there students are getting, but 7 bits are same for all the students, but only 1 bit is changing. Let me show you the answer. So this is a 0, this is a 1. Sanjeev Indur, Preeti Manukatti Mat, Pannaga Prabhu, he has typed after a long gap. Abhishek Kulkarni and Prajakta Ritika has typed 1010 last 4 bits. I think most of the students they are writing 1010. Let me check, is it correct or 1011 is correct? So 0 and 1, so this 1 and 0 will come. Observe carefully. And Hayavadhan has typed 1010. Okay. And Monica has typed 1011. Happy to see when many students are typing their answer in the chat box. So this one will come everywhere. So this one will come as a feedback. So now, okay, I'm going back. I should go next. Okay, this one will move. And as the output of the gate will become 1. 1011. Again, Suhasini, Monica are giving 1011. Let me check it. So now, next step, this one will move everywhere. Got the idea? Let me check your answer now. Remaining will be 0. Wherever this one is coming, the next will be 1. Remaining will be zeros. Now, can you type your answer? At least by observing these zeros and ones. R0 will become 1, no doubt. R4 will become 1, R6 will become 1. R7 will become 1 or 0. Previous R6 plus the feedback. Harsha has typed 1-1. Chaitra is saying 1-0 again. Observe carefully. Only the last bit difference is there. And most of the students, I don't know, they are adding 1 and 1. Maybe they are getting 0. Remember, previous R6 is what? 0. Plus feedback is what? 1. 0 plus 1 is what? 1. Hope all of you understood. Now, I want you people to do it completely. Fill the table. And type your answer, last answer in the chat box. Take a minute or 2 minutes. Continue this. Only one row I have shown to you people. Similarly, you can do remaining steps. And share your result in the chat box. First bit is 0. So this I am writing, I think Abhishek Kulkarni is typing something. So I write from bottom to top, 010101. This we have done it in a previous class. Already many examples you have solved. Hope all of you are remembering that. We are writing reverse. Hope Abhishek can recall or can go through the previous notes if he is having. There we write from bottom to top. There's a reason that 0 is coming at the last instead of a first. Is it true, Abhishek? Continue doing the same thing up to the last. I want a last row R0 to R7 content. One can share in the chat box. We'll compare with others. I'll wait for some time. Let me see where. Okay. I'll show the complete table only after some time. Once if I see the result of a few students, I'll show a complete table. You can cross-verify if something is wrong in your table. Take another 1 or 2 minutes. Okay, projector has typed 00111. We'll wait for some time so that others can also type and we can check the answer of others also. Chaitra got all ones. Thank you. Result may be right or wrong. I appreciate your effort. Sometimes result may be different. No problem. Not to feel bad. At least you have to share the result after doing, whether it's right or wrong. Because some students may be doing the copy paste at the end. They will wait for some students to write the answer like assignment they write. Na? They wait for somebody to finish the assignment. Not our students. Here and there I have heard. Our students are all good students. Let me wait for some time and we'll see another 5-6 answers so that at least one answer will come as a common. Maybe project the answer or Chaitra or maybe another answer. Maybe a common to most of the students. We'll wait for them. Take another 1 minute. I think you already taken 4 minutes to do this. Okay, a third answer I got from Devidas Nayak. Thank you, Devidas. Devidas and Vijayalakshmi, I think one bit change is there. You'll see another 2-3 answers. Some answer will be common. Again, Geeta answer is a little different. No common answer is coming. We'll wait for others to complete. Those are done. Please cross verify. Okay, 10101100. I think Devraj, Rohan are getting. Shilpa answer is a little different. No problem. Write your own answer. I'll be happy to see it. No need to adjust the answer. Siddharth has typed some answer. Thank you. Even their answers are wrong, no problem. I'll show you the complete table. You can cross-verify where it went wrong, either in my table or your table. Preeti got a different answer, 00010. Aditya, got 01000101. So when a small table is there, it's very easy. If I have a polynomial small, a degree of polynomial is less, then it's easy. As it becomes more, again somebody got a 1010101, Abhirup Joshi, Pragati. Some names are not at all coming. Praveen Patil has typed. You have taken 7 minutes already. Rahul, Amrita. Some answers are common, huh? Again, it's changing. Spurthi got answer. Amrita Malgi, Ankita Shetty, Praveen Patil, Charan, 1430101, Prithviraj, 1011, 0101. Majority are changing their answers. Okay, Janavi. And Priya Patil is giving a different answer. Amrita H answer is different. Let me show you the answer. You can cross verify. What I got is 10010100. Let me check anybody got that answer. Somebody is there. Amrita H got the same answer. And anybody else? 1011. And Prithviraj got same answer. Spurthi got same answer. And Praveen Patil got same answer. Few students, they got this answer. Sripath got same answer. 1011 is there. It is also not. Please take a minute. I'll give the 1 minute time. Check where it went wrong. Abhishek Kulkarni got a 01011 remaining zeros. I'm showing you the complete table. You people can cross verify. Just check it. Take a minute, just check it or copy down and do it again when you get a time. Already I have spent more than 10 minutes for this only. And the procedure will remain same, but it's a time consuming. Same thing, R0 will get same, R1 will become R0, R2 will become R1, R3 becomes R2, R4 becomes a feedback plus R3, R5 becomes R4, R6 becomes a feedback plus R5, R7 becomes R6 plus feedback. That's all. One question will come. In the main exam, even IA exam also. And IA, that link I will try to share where you are supposed to upload your IA 2 answers. Within 1 hour you try to complete. If you submit late, you may have to give the explanation. Sometimes I may not consider also. Try to upload within 1 hour. It is not a theory subject. Third row R0 value is, it's correct, sir. Okay, Devidas. Third row R0. Let me go to this. 1, 2, third row. R0 becomes what? Check it. Somebody can answer. Is it something wrong so that I can do the correction? If it is correct, please check it. 48 students are there. Usually R0 becomes what? A previous R7 plus present input. So third row means this you are talking. And previous R7 means 1 plus 0. 1 plus 0 will become 1. So if you are talking about this row now. Even if you want this also, add this input and previous R naught, R7, so that you will get a present R naught. Hope most of you have completed. Still, if you have a doubt, you can ask me. I'll give another 1 minute or another 30 seconds. Through the circuit, if you want to do it, will take time. Use the common sense, just do it. R7 will become equal to feedback what you are getting plus previous R6. What is R6? Previous R5 feedback. R5 becomes R4. R4 is previous R3 plus feedback. R3 becomes R2, R2 becomes R1, R1 becomes previous R0, R0 becomes previous R7 plus present input. So I have explained many times. Hope all of you have got the idea how to write this. So I'll wait for another 5 seconds, then I'll go to the next slide. Still, if somebody is having doubts, you can ask me. Okay, let me go to the next. Direct calculation, given a code is 15,7, g of x is given 1 plus x raised to 4, x raised to 6, x raised to 7, x raised to 8. Data is x plus x cube plus x raised to 5. All of us know r of x equal to x raised to n minus k into d of x whole divided by g of x. Do it fast, take a time, and write down what you got. R of x equal to, R of x equal to multiply x raised to n minus k, x raised to 15 minus 7, it will become 8, into d of x whole divided by g of x. You can share your answer in the chat box. Now r of x becomes x raised to 9 plus x raised to 11 plus x raised to 13 divided by 1 plus x raised to 4 plus x raised to 6 plus x raised to 7 plus x raised to 8. You do the division and share the r of x equal to. Write down the Q, write down the R in the chat box. We'll compare with others, then I'll show my answer, then we'll do the conclusion. Take another 30 seconds or 1 minute, try to complete it. And type your answer Q and R in the chat box. Hope at least few students will complete within 1 minute and they will share their answer in the chat box so others can cross verify their answers. We'll see who will type first. We'll complete. Right or wrong, we'll see it. You can type a q equal to, you can type r equal to. Is it so difficult to do it? I think another 15 seconds somebody will give the answer, because it's x raised to 13 is there, it takes a little time. Earlier it was x raised to 3 was there, it was easy to do it. Okay, Aditya, thank you. Abhishek, 5431. Okay, majority are getting same answer. Suhasini, Shripad, Rahul, 54 is only 54. I think his answer, Rahul Raj answer is only 54. But Pragati, 5431 and 431. Pragati and Priya Patil got same. Nivedita, Projecta is giving answer. Ritika, Vijay Lakshmi, Belavanki. X raised to 5, X raised to 4, X raised to 3 plus X. Okay. Tejashwini is there? I think. And somebody. Charan has typed answer. Good. Rahul Raj. Adnya. Shivani has typed the answer. And Geeta. Chaitra Kulkarni has typed the answer. Vijay Lakshmi. Ankita Shetty. Karthik Ghangir. Let me show my answer also. Amrita H, Sojanya H. What I got is x raised to 5 plus x4 plus, okay, x cube plus x, it is correct, q. Most of the students, they got same. Varsha Angadi, Tajuddin, Rohit, Gaurav Haveri, Sanjeev Indur, Abhirup Joshi, all are typing the answers. And r equal to, I got a code directly I have written, and this 0101100 I got same as the previous slide. We have already found the code word using the block diagram. Using direct hand calculation also we got the same answer, hence you can say it is correct. I copied on this and try to understand. Let me go to the next slide. If all of you have copied this, so just revise whatever you have discussed so far, and if you have any doubts, you can ask. And portion I have already told. Some students, they told they don't know, but yesterday I asked them to put in the WhatsApp group. I think after the first I and linear block code and channel, and no doubt for both the division, portion will remain same, question paper will remain same. If you have any doubts, you can ask. I'll wait for a minute. Go through whatever I discussed so far. Take another 15 to 20 seconds. Just glance whatever you have copied so far. Tejashwini is there, Simran is there, and Vidya is there. I think for these students I handled lab, so I could able to recall their names now. All are absent today. Okay, let me go to the next slide. If you have any doubts, you can ask. Otherwise, let me go to the next slide. Syndrome calculation, how we do it? Let code vector V is transmitted from a transmitter over a noisy channel. At the receiver, vector R is received. Why, when V is transmitted, R is received, why we are not receiving V as it is? Can you write the answer in the chat box? I am sending V, I am not receiving V, I may receive R. Why? Very good, Abhishek Kulkarni, because of a noise. So some noise will be there, because of that what I am sending may not be received as it is at the receiver's side. Therefore, received, we take it as a R only. Rarely R will be equal to V, otherwise R will be different compared to V. Some bits might have changed from 0 to 1 or 1 to 0. R may or may not be transmitted code because of presence of noise, or you can say God, what we have discussed in the many classes. At the receiver, syndrome is calculated, which we have done many times, even in the linear block code also. If syndrome is 0, I can say the valid code word. Otherwise, I can say some error is there in the code, what I have received. Take a minute, copy down. We write a small equation, one slide is there. A simple steps are there. Like encoding, a syndrome calculation diagram is also there. The way how you have discussed for a linear block code, an encoder diagram and a syndrome diagram you have discussed. Similarly for cyclic code also, encoder we have discussed. Similarly, next we have to discuss a syndrome calculation circuit. And if you have any problem after writing the IA while uploading, so don't send an email unnecessarily. Take 1 or 2 minutes extras. Use the same link and send it. Don't send a WhatsApp. Okay. Worst case, you can share with your classmate. Let them, your representative, share that to me if I ask. So you can send, worst case, any copy to your representative. Those people can share their snapshot. At this time, he has sent to me WhatsApp, sir. So no doubt, last time everybody has submitted, almost one or two only cases were there because of the internet problem. You can message me, there is internet problem, I may take another 2 minutes, 3 minutes, it's okay, but never upload or never share that answer sheet with your WhatsApp or something, email ID. Avoid it. So let me go to the next. Rfx divided by gfx equal to q of x plus s of x divided by g of x. This is the way how we write down. But some students will get some doubts how to understand. For them, I have given a very simple example. I have 27 by 5. I can write down 5 plus 2 by 5. Hope all of you can understand. It will become 27 divided by 5. Q of x is a quotient polynomial, and if E of x is an error caused by the channel because of the presence of noise, some error has occurred, then R of x equal to V of x plus E of x. Code word plus some error is there. Hence, I can rewrite. Simply, I fill that R of x equal to V of x plus E of x. I'll rewrite. And we also know V of x equal to d of x into g of x. I'll rewrite that. So simply I'll fill v of x equal to d of x into g of x. And I'll give you some equation number 1 and 2. Combining equation 1 and 2, we'll write the next equation in the next slide. Take a minute, copy down these steps. All are very easy to understand. Copy down these equation number 1 and 2. Then equation number 1 and 2 will combine and we'll continue in the next slide. Again, we have to discuss a syndrome calculation circuit with one example. If you understand for a one or two example remaining, you can do it easily. And that completes this particular cyclic code chapter. After another one or two examples, we'll do it. Then we can go to the conclusion. Codes. Anyway, we are going to complete the portion easily. And remember, this time unit 5, all unit you have to read. From each unit, 2 questions will be asked. 1 you have to answer. And for CTA, after your IA2, we'll discuss. I will also discuss with another staff in charge. Then we may follow the same procedure or we may do it differently. But you be ready for CTA for all the subjects. And lab, they may ask you to come physically and do it. Be ready for that also. And within a month, you are supposed to prepare your project report also. You have to complete your report. After the IA, you have to give review. And lot of work is there. So be active so that... Okay, combining the equation number 1 and 2, just I am rewriting. And what I am doing, Q of x, usually we have discussed plus or minus in mod 2 are same. Don't say, sir, it would have become minus. This we have already discussed many times. G of x I am multiplying with both sides. I will get this equation. Steps are very simple. So, syndrome contains the information about the error pattern which is used for the correction. So, copy down this. How we do the syndrome calculation. Mathematically, just these are equations you have to remember. And diagram how to draw, that we'll see it with some examples. Prepare the project report also. Keep in touch with your guides. And plan for your final year or 7th sem. I think 6th sem also you have some other mini project. 7th sem also you have project. Plan for that also. Now only you can start. I'll wait for another 15 seconds. So that you can copy down, then I'll go to the next slide. Okay, let me go to the next slide. This is about an encoder. I want you people to copy down these code word at least, so that when you go for a decoding, we can make use of these codes at least. A complete table, if it is there with you, it is well and good. No, sir, it is somewhere, I don't know. It is better you write down at least these code words, so that same code words you can use during a decoding process. It will be easy. For example, if I give 101100, I should get a data as a 1100. Like that. copy down this in some page. No sir, already I have all 16 code words. Then leave it, so that you can verify that whenever I say. I'll wait for another 30 seconds, 40 seconds. Those who are not copied, they can copy down. It will be easy to cross verify. Whenever I decode 0001101, you can say it's a 101101. So we'll go to the next slide. This is a complete code word. All 16, those who were copying previous also, they can copy down from this. All 16 are there. You can take a snapshot and you can keep it for our reference. Let us go to the next. Copy down this. Now we are going to discuss a syndrome calculation circuit and a decoder. Usually decoder will be complex, but syndrome calculation circuit will be not so complex. For a 7,4 cyclic code, the received vector is R of X. The received vector is R of X is 111101. 111101, and the generator polynomial is g of x equal to 1 plus x plus x cube. It's a common example throughout our chapter, and the generator polynomial is g of x equal to 1 plus x plus x cube. Draw the syndrome calculation circuit. And correct the single bit error in the received vector So I'll give another 10 to 15 seconds. You can go through, copy down. We'll try to conclude today's class. So this syndrome calculation circuit, we'll continue the discussion after your IA with one or two examples. Now up to this problem statement, we'll wind up today's class, and I'll be here for another 5 to 6 minutes. If you have any doubts, you can ask. Hope you already done the preparation for your IA2.